Oh, I just want some donuts already. I did my fast carder this morning. I'm gonna go do a posing session with my friends, competition girls. But I stopped here at Walmart and want to get them like little goodie bags and stuff because they're gonna compete actually in 2 weeks, some of them 4 weeks. So I want to do that for them. I'm kind of running a little late, so I mean, I brought my breakfast with me in a cup. Yeah, so I gotta go. I'm gonna show you a little sneak peek when I'm over there, but I gotta go, so I'll see y'all then.
Hey girl, it's your song. Let's see that, but don't. I'ma try to do the things that you don't. Maybe it's your party, I just wanna play. What's that sound? What's that thing that's got me like wow? I'm tryna beat it up 12 rounds. Girl, look at that body, I just gotta say. When you back it up and you drop it down low. When you pick it up, girl, I'm ready to blow. I'ma stack it up and I'm spinning it all. When I throw it up. Start twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley. Start twerking like Miley. Go. Twerking like Miley. Go. You got everybody in this club looking at you, girl. How you move that thing from side to side. Fuck everybody in this club, cause I got you, girl. I'ma tell you what's going down tonight. Girl, it's no way, that's that sound. That's that shit that's got you like wow. And wanna let me beat 12 rounds. Baby, look at that body, I just gotta say. When you back, pick it up and you drop it down low. When you pick it up, girl, I'm ready to blow. I'ma stack it up and I'm spinning it all. When I throw it up. Start twerking like Miley. Oh, yeah. Twerking like Miley. Don't pop it like Miley, yeah. Start talking like Miley. You wore them jeans, so I can see that thong. Thong. And pop it like Miley. And don't forget that tongue. 20 more shots, then I pass out. That's what I'm aiming for, baby, let me drown. When I wake up, I'm still in the club. Looking at the DJ light, turn my shit up. Oh, so when the beat.
Now, I eat my nasty food so y'all can occupy and distract me. I have salmon and I have some sweet potato. Just got home from the posing thing. It was really fun. It was really great helping the girls get ready for their competition. They're actually, some of them are competing in 13 days as well. I come home and this is in the microwave. Who does this? I'll talk to y'all about progress pictures. Just briefly. And just how important they are. A lot of people base their progress on their weight. You can't base yourself on the body fat and your weight to tell if you have progressed anything, because your body is a little bit more complicated than just weight and numbers. Of course, if you lose a lot of weight, you will see changes in the scale, but you can't just solely base your progress on the scale. That is why I was so amazed whenever I saw my two pictures side to side, because the scale hasn't really changed, but my body obviously has. And you see yourself every day, so you're not going to see the changes, you're not going to see the progress, and you're not going to see what you want to see because you see yourself every day. Looking at pictures side to side is and will always help, especially if you're really feeling like you haven't progressed. Don't base your progression on the scale and on numbers, and it's how you feel. If you feel lighter and you feel skinnier and you feel better, that's all that really matters, is your confidence. So take pictures, evaluate the pictures, and see how far you come. And I promise it will help you, motivate you, and make you feel better about going to the gym and, I guess, just do what you do and just keep you on the right track. So now I'm going to finish this fish, and that's the sweet potato. I wish I could finish those donuts. And I have posing again with a few girls later today, and then I'm going to hit the gym and record some stuff for y'all, and then, yeah.
Let's creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Crypto-